So, Zed's ult before patch 9.3 would display a shuriken on a target that had a greater bonus AD if you ord them than Zed's current bonus AD. There was another shuriken that would appear if your ult pop after you already cast your initial ult would kill them. That shuriken is bugged in this version of the game. Sometimes it'll appear, sometimes it won't. I can show it kinda here. Nope, no shuriken. Lethal range, no shuriken.